The other day my friend broke her finger in a door, and it wasn't really anyone's fault because the wind slammed the door shut and her finger got stuck in the door frame. And after a couple of hours spent in the ER, she got some antibiotics and was on her way home. And of course, the only right thing to do when your friend breaks their finger is to make them an alpaca plushie. So that's what I did, and I think her reaction says it all.